Yeah, I'll react to that, sure.
Guys, I don't get any joke for like the first 3 minutes, but it gets better. I promise. Not really.
Want rummaging around in my loft the other day. And
Hey guys, originally to the video, top description, blah, 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 blah. Sean Locke's funniest mascots. Mascots. 8 out of 10 cats does countdown. Just the weirdest name for a show. And it always confused me, and it still kind of angers me. What does that mean? Okay, original link to the video. I said that, right? My name's Connor. This is a crap show. Let's go.
I was.
Not this is a crap show. Jesus, go.
As is my want, rummaging around in my loft the other day. And lo and I don't normally talk like this. Lo and behold, what did I encounter? I found this old box of love letters, Jimmy. And I forgot just what a romantic devil I used to be back in my youth. These early, first loves, these letters I found. But this one is Florence, my dear. Have those blokes at the abattoir accepted you yet? I reckon you can kill as well as any man. You've certainly put a bolt through my heart. I never thought I'd miss one.
Oh, Jimmy's car. It's going to take a while to make his laugh get old for me. It's still not.
I never thought I'd miss Woking. And I don't. But I miss you and the Red Lion. Got to go, my love. Foreman is banging on the Portaloo door. Shawnee Bear. Oh. That's a sort of like romantic little...
That's very sweet.
Another one here. My dearest Florence, I'm guessing you're busy at the abattoir. What with Christmas?
I don't get it.
That's why you haven't replied. Have you heard of pot noodles?
That's what you guys are here for, okay? When I don't get jokes, you guys help me in the comments. Okay, sorry.
Replied. Have you heard of pot noodles? They're great. Kettle broke on sight, but they're even nice cold.
Don't do that.
Nearly saved up enough for my tattoo. How'd you spell your full name? Got to go, my dear. My homebrew has gone straight through me. See you at the weekend. Guts depending.
It's like 50 Shades of Grey.
Things were going very smooth until I got this hammer blow.
Blood on?
Dear Sean, I am writing this at work. Sorry about the blood.
Yes.
I had a spurter this morning. I won't be able to make Jaws 3 on Sunday.
A what?
I won't be able to make Jaws 3 on Sunday. Jeff's back from the rigs, and he's loaded. Keep out of the Red Lion for a bit, Sean. Jeff's got a f***ing temper on him. Florence, that was the end of that. And this is how I dealt with the heartbreak.
Guys, I know it must be frustrating for you guys when I don't get a joke for so long. Well, it is doubly frustrating for me, so cool it.
Diff. And this is how I dealt with the heartbreak. Dear Florence, you've not replied to my last 15 letters. I called at the abattoir the other day, but they said you'd be ages because you'd got 150 lambs to do. This is really painful. I could hear your laughter over the bleating.
Guys! Guys!
I'm heartbroken, of course, but I'm now seeing Elizabeth from Neptune Sea Bar. I think she's got a coil fitted, so I won't need those condoms back.
I understood that.
Adieu, Florence. P.S. What was our song? I've forgotten. I wrote that to hurt her. That's the sort of romantic fool I used to be.
Beautiful.
Sean, have you got a mascot?
Of course I have, Jimmy. When have I ever let you down?
I got this one, guys, okay?
So, I said to my one of my kids, they were asking me for a word, I said, look it up in the dictionary. And she went, you must be joking. And I thought about it. She's right, dictionaries, they're just intimidating. They're too big. There's too much stuff in them. So I thought I would make a dictionary, you know, slim it down a bit. And the first thing I thought, we'll get rid of some of the longer words. You know, no one uses long, arcane words, you know, like, you know, recalcitrant. No one uses that, do they?
No.
Happiness. That's gone. Holiday. Time you said, I was going on a holiday.
It. We don't need it.
Out. Passport, sunstroke, paella. The other thing I realised about dictionaries is not only are they too big, they're also boring. Yes. Oh, what word am I looking for? I don't know. Think of a word.
Abacus.
Jesus.
Abacus, yeah. So abacus, you go, a, it's easy, isn't it? A, B, you're there, you're in. You know, so what I've done, I've created Sean Locke's difficult dictionary. You know, it's tough, it's hard, it's $9.99. This dictionary is so difficult, I guarantee you'll never use it. That's from Alan Shearer. He had a go on it. He really struggled.
Perfect for Scrabble. You'll never lose any word.
So what I do is rather...
What was that?
He had a go on it. He really struggled. So what I do is rather than you find the word from the first letter of the word, you find it from the fourth. So countdown would be under...
C-O-U-N.
Good, N. Yeah. Very good.
Yeah, I was going to say U. Right,
Susie, that's your go. You've had your go. So, unsuitable. John.
I.
You.
No, because the first letter is the same as the fourth,
Dang it.
We go to the fifth letter.
I.
So it'd come under
so,
I.
I, yeah.
Jimmy, I'll go on for
I
you.
I was
Rabbits.
Right.
B?
No, you idiot. It's a plural, isn't it? Comes under S. And I've got rid of all the three-letter words. You know,
who was using them?
Well, if you need a dictionary to understand what how to spell a three-letter word like hat, you want to look under P for help. All this has been leading to that joke, basically.
Sorry, I need to watch a compilation of Jimmy Carr laughing just so it can get old to me and I can stop being distracted by it.
Croissant. Anyone? Croissant. Anyone?
I for croissant.
No, it's under E for baked goods.
Oh, you French. What do you use for French? Puff? Poof or something? You call them?
Biscuits. Anyone?
S.
E for baked goods again.
Yeah.
But baked goods is a plural.
Eh?
Baked goods is a plural, so it should be on
well,
the
I knew I was f***ing bumping to you.
Oh God, it's kind of hard for me to laugh.
I'm more intrigued by the fact you thought we didn't need the word passport anymore, but you've kept abacus.
I haven't. There's actually literally nothing in here.
Sean, have you got a mask on?
Yes, I do, Jimmy. Since the dawn of time,
how is this a mascot?
Man has felt the need to understand whereabouts he is and what is happening around him, hasn't he?
Yes.
And I think one of the greatest puzzles that was solved by man was time itself.
Oh,
that great need to mark that. There. Anyway, I've done a funny calendar. So here's my calendar, and surprisingly. Surprisingly, right. Starts in January. There we go.
Talk me through what's going on in that photo.
Well, it's cold, isn't it, January? So I'd show how cold January was. Anyway.
February's even colder than...
It's still cold. I've taken my hat off, and I'm taking my scarf off.
Yeah, but why the spatula?
He's getting ready for day. Barbecue.
Mark.
Just slightly less clothes.
That's genius, honestly. Good idea.
Was this a long photo shoot for the calendar?
There we go. That's April.
You should have a rain jacket.
I think we can put the coat away. Things are really hotting up.
Wow.
And my flies are undone. That's to commemorate April Fools. Okay, moving on. It's getting warm now.
You can't go from the sweater to the tropical shirt. That's like 3 month jump.
June. July.
Wait, he missed May. Or am I dumb?
Hey, moving on. Hey. Hey, moving on. Hey. It's getting warm now. It's June.
Where's May?
July. It's really getting warm, got a bit of a tan, and the British Grand Prix's on.
What about fireworks?
There we go, August. Look at
that. Is that a...
Why have I got a remote, Jimmy? Kids are on holiday. There we go, there's a bra full of couscous for September. Well, I don't want to...
On holiday. The kids are on holiday. I'm not asking the difference, guys. I'm not playing stupid. I know what it means. But it's cool how saying... Actually, is it cool? On holiday. It's just like they're on break. But on holiday means they're away. Never mind. I just got to keep my mouth shut.
Couscous. Yeah. The chances of you working that one out...
To expand your breasts, so you pour hot water down and then they go out.
Burn your chest.
Anyone else? You are gonna kick yourself. Or me. Well, it's a Turner Prize.
Guys, I'm so bad.
You are gonna kick yourself. Or me. Well, it's a Turner Prize. That's October, last wasp.
What the hell? He skipped over September?
Well, it's a Turner Prize. That's October, last wasp. Now we have November.
Hi.
November, swap traditional November outfit. Any questions, Jimmy?
Why have I got a semi?
Well, why have you got a fully?
Same.
And then there's Christmas. Look at me.
Not
got
December.
A little roll of sellotape there.
Sean's calendar, everyone!
I'm sorry, I know I was really annoying that video because I paused a lot, but I don't know. I drink too much coffee, okay? Love you guys. See you next time. Bye, guys.